I was reading somewhere, and they were tracking the shots that were taken by each individual player, like how many baskets they threw in, each individual player, and they were tracking them in NBA. And they discovered that Michael Jordan had made the most shots, like missed attempts. He had made the most attempts throwing it. But then also, that survey also showed that Michael Jordan, who made the most baskets that got in, also equally made the most misses. Are we together? So they were saying, who is number one to make baskets? Michael Jordan. Wow. Then they said, who are the failures? Who are those ones who failed? Then they looked back. Who missed? Who missed? Who missed? Who missed? Hey, again, Michael Jordan is what? Number one. He's the one who made the most baskets, but he's also the one who made the most what? Misses. Are we together? So, they go out there and talk to most people. Now, have a thick skin. Have a shield, which is your attitude. Are we together? Because the moment you attempt to make the most attempts, the most conversations, again, you're also going to get many rejections. Are you getting what I'm telling you? Which is okay. You're also going to get many guests who say, I am not interested, which is okay. Are you getting what I'm telling you? So always attempt. Always attempt. Don't play it safe. Michael Jordan does not throw when he's so sure he's going to make a basket. And he dribbles, 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 dribbles. Then, throws. He misses. Dribbles, dribbles.